السلام عليكم. أهلا وسهلا ومرحبا بكم. In this lesson we are going to learn the family members. الأسرة والعائلة both mean family. الأسرة والعائلة the family. شجرة أسرتي my family tree. شجرة means tree. أسرتي my family. أنا I am me. Ibnun, I am a son of my father. Akhun, brother, my brother. Ibnun, son, he is my father's son. Ukhtun, sister. Ibnatun, daughter. She is my sister, she is my father's daughter. Abun and walidun means father. Abun, walidun, father. Ummun and waridatun means mother. Ummun waridatun, mother. Ammun, paternal uncle, my father's brother. Ammun. Ammatun, paternal auntie, my father's sister. Ammatun. Khalun, maternal uncle, my mother's brother. Khalun. Khalatun, my mother's sister, maternal auntie, khalatun. Jaddun, grandfather, jaddatun, grandmother, jaddun, jaddatun. Also we have another grandparents, jaddun, jaddatun, grandparents. As we all know, we have two grandparents. One is father's parents and other one is mother's parents. Next, Ibn Ammin. In short, we say in English cousin, but in Arabic we have to say uncle's son. Ibn Ammin, uncle's son. And Ibnatu Khalatin, female cousin, auntie's daughter, cousin. You can use for others such as Ibn Ammatin, Ibn Khalin, Ibnatu Ammatin, Ibnatu Ammin. We can use for all our uncles and aunties as our cousins. There's no direct word for cousin in Arabic. Rather, we use Ibn and Ibnatu. My uncle's son, my uncle's daughter, etc. And finally, Hafidun, grandson. These three are called grandson, Hafidun. And these two are called Hafidatun, granddaughters, Hafidatun. Now let's introduce our family in a sentence. هذه شجرة أسرتي. This is my family tree. هذه this شجرة tree أسرتي my family. هذا جدي حسن. This is my grandfather حسن. جدي my grandfather حسن وهو and he is متقاعد retired وهو متقاعد and he is retired هذا جدي حسن وهو متقاعد this is my grandfather حسن and he is retired هذه جدتي خديجة this is my grandmother خديجة وهي ربة بيت and she is housewife جدتي grandmother ربة بيت housewife وهي she is ربة بيت housewife هذا والدي أحمد this is my father أحمد وهو طبيب and he is a doctor طبيب doctor هذه والدتي سلمى this is my mother سلمى وهي معلمة and she's a teacher. معلمة teacher. هذا أخي يوسف. This is my brother يوسف. وهو مهندس and he is an engineer. مهندس engineer. هذه أختي عالية. This is my sister عالية. وهي طالبة and she's a student. طالبة student وأنا عمر and me عمر I am عمر وأنا طالب أيضا I am also a student طالب student أيضا also conversation الحوار مرحبا يا أحمد Hi أحمد Hello أحمد مرحبا بك يا عمر Hi عمر Hello عمر هل هذه صورة أسرتك؟ هل is هذه this صورة picture أسرتك your is this your picture is this your family picture هل هذه صورة أسرتك؟ نعم هذه صورة أسرتي yes this is my family picture صورة أسرتي my family picture كم شخصا فردا في أسرتك؟ How many people members are there in your family? شخصاً person used in singular form in Arabic, but when you translate to English, we use plural form of nouns. How many people or members? But in Arabic, we have to use singular form of nouns after the question particle كم. How many? شخصاً person فردًا member. في أسرتك in your family. How many people are there in your family? How many members are there in your family? في أسرتي in my family ثمانية أشخاص or أفراد. In my family there are eight people, eight members. ثمانية eight أشخاص people or أفراد members. In my family there are eight members, eight people. ما شاء الله أسرتك كبيرة جدا ما شاء الله your family is very big ما شاء الله is Arabic phrase used Arabic phrase used to appreciate some things or actions literally means Allah has willed it God has willed it it is used to appreciate some things or actions may Allah protect from evil eyes أسرتك your family كبيرة big جدا very so too big very big so big كم أخا وأختا لك how many brothers and sisters do you have again we use singular form of nouns after كم أخا brothers وأختا sister لك you have لي I have أخاني two brothers وثلاث أخوات and three sisters. We will learn the rules of numbers in our other lessons in the future, inshallah, such as singular, dual, and plural form of nouns. And all the rules of numbers from 1 to 20 and then 100, inshallah. هل لك أخ وأخت Do you have a brother and sister? هل لك? Do you have أخٌ, brother, وأختٌ, and a sister? نعم, yes. لي, I have ثلاثة إخوةٍ, three brothers, وأختٌ واحدةٌ, and one sister. ثلاثة, three إخوةٍ, brothers, وأختٌ واحدةٌ, and one sister. كم عمرك or سنك يا أحمد How old are you? What is your age, O Ahmed? عمرك and سنك means age, your age. كم literally means how many, but when you ask age, it means how old are you, O Ahmed? عمري or سني my age or I am 15 سنة 15 years old. 15 سنة year or years كم سنة أنت يا عمر How old are you عمر Or we can ask in this way كم سنة أنت How old are you Or we can ask as we mentioned previously كم عمرك or سنك Two different ways to ask age How old are you عمر أنا ثلاثة عشرة سنة I am 13 years old Another way of saying your age I am 13 years old or you just say umri sinni, my age is, or you say ana thalath ashara sanatan, I am 13 years old. Hal tuhibbu usrataka, do you love your family? Tuhibbu, you love usrataka, your family. Naam, yes, uhibbu, I love usrati, my family. Wa ana uhibbu usrati aydan, I also love my family. Uhibbu, I love usrati, my family aydan also. Now let's do exercise. We need to fill in the blanks. Hadhihi usrati, this is my family picture. Surat usrati, this is my family picture. Usrati, my family, tatakawwanu, consists of, tatakawwanu min, consists of thamaniyati, eight ashkhasin, people. My family consists of eight people. Ana, I am. Wa abi, and my father. Wa ummi, and my mother. Wa akhani, and two brothers. Wa thalathu akhawatin, and three sisters. Me, my father, my mother, two brothers, and three sisters. Ismi, my name is Ahmed. My name is Ahmed. Umri khamsa ashrata, my age is 15 years old. Sanatan. Umri khamsa ashrata sanatan, I am 15 years old, or my age is 15. Ismu abi Hassan, my father's name is Hassan. Ismu abi, my father's name, Hassan. Umruhu 40 sana, his age is 40 years. He is 40 years old. Umruhu, his age. Wa ismu ummi, and my mother's name is Fatima. My mother's name is Fatima. Umruha, her age is 40 sana, 40 years old. She is 40 years old. Her age is 40 years. Now let's find out who these people are called. Abul Ab, father's father. Jaddun, grandfather. Father's father is called Jaddun, grandfather. Ummul Umm, mother's mother. Jaddatun, grandmother. Akhul Abi, father's brother, is called Ammun, uncle, paternal uncle, father's brother. Akhul Ummi, mother's brother, is called Khalun, maternal uncle, Khalun. Ukhtul Abi, father's sister, is called Ammatun, paternal auntie. Ammatun. Ukhtul Ummi, mother's sister, is called Khalatun, maternal auntie. Khalatun. Abul Ummi, mother's father, is called Jaddun, grandfather. Ummul Abi, mother's father's mother, is called Jaddatun, grandmother. Ibnul Ibni, son's son, is called Hafidun, Hafidun, grandson. Bintul Ibni, son's daughter, is called Hafidatun, granddaughter, Hafidatun, granddaughter. Ibnul Binti, daughter's son, Hafidun, again Hafidun. And Bintul Bint, daughter's daughter, Hafidatun, granddaughter, grandson, granddaughter, grandson, granddaughter. Now let's go to vocabulary of the dialogues. Ustatun, ailatun, family. Jaddun, grandfather. Jaddatun, grandmother. Abun or walidun, father. Ummun or walidatun, mother. Akhun, ikhwatun. Akhun, brother. Ikhwatun, brothers. Ukhtun, sister. Akhawat, sisters. Ukhtun, akhawat, sister and sisters. Zawjun, husband. Zawjatun, wife. Waladun or tiflun, child. Ammun, paternal uncle. Ammatun, paternal auntie. Khalun, maternal uncle. Khalatun, maternal auntie. Hafidun, grandson. Hafidatun, granddaughter. Ibnatu or bintul akh, niece. Our brother's son or daughter. Niece, ibnul akhi, our brother's son, nephew. Ibnu or ibnatu, ammin, ammatin, khalin, khalatin is called cousin. Our auntie's uncle's son or daughter is called cousin. Ibnu or ibnatu. Shajaratun, tree. Mutaqa'id, retired. Muhandis, engineer. Muallimun, mudarrisun, or ustadun, teacher. Talibun, student. Tabibun, doctor. Rabbatu bayt, housewife. Shakhsun, person, ashkhas, persons, or people. Fardun, member, afrad, members. Tatakawwanu min, consist of. Sinnun, or umrun, age. Kam, how many. Tawam, twin. Li, I have. Laka, you have. Suratun, picture. Kabiratun, big. Jiddan, very, too, so. Uhibbu, I love, I like. Inshallah, see you next lesson. Ila al-liqa. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.